Hello everyone, today we are going to learn addition, regrouping, ones and tens. Okay, now add. So this example of addition. Now first example, 396 plus 25. 396 is 309 tens and 61. Okay, 3-digit number, and 25 is 2 tens and 5 ones, 2-digit numbers. Okay, when you add a 2-digit number to a 3-digit number, always start writing the 2-digit number from ones place. Okay, now let's add first ones. 6 plus 5 is equal to 11. 11 ones. Okay, 11 ones means 110. Plus 1 ones. Okay, now 1 10 and 1 1. Okay, 1 1. Let's write in 1's column. 1. And 1 10. Carry forward in 10's column. Now add 10's. 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. Okay, 12 tens. 12 tens is equal to 10 tens plus 2 tens. 10 plus 2 is equal to 12 tens. Okay, 10 tens is equal to 100. Plus 2 tens. Now 12 tens is equal to 100. Okay, 100 and 2 tens. 2 tens. Okay, 2 tens. Let's write in tens column. And 100 carry forward in 100 columns. Now add hundreds. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Now we have 400, 2 tens, 1 1. That is number 421. So 396 plus 25 is equal to 421. Now let's next example solve. 442 plus 89. 442 is 400, 4 tens, 2 ones, and 89 is 8 tens, 9 ones. Now let's first add ones. 2 plus 9 is equal to 11, 11 ones. Okay, 11 ones, 11 ones is equal to 1 10 plus 1 1. Okay, now 1 10 and 1 ones. Now 1 ones I will write in ones column. 1 and 1 10 carry forward in tens column. Now add tens. 1 plus 4 is equal to 5 and 5 plus 8 is equal to, correct, 13. 13 tens. Okay, 13 tens. 13 tens is equal to, 13 tens means 10 tens plus 3 tens. Okay, 10 plus 3 is equal to 13 tens. 10 tens is equal to 100. 100 plus 3 tens. Now 13 tens is equal to 100 plus 3 tens. Okay, 100 and 3 tens. Now 3 tens I will write in tens column. And 100 carry forward in 100 columns. Okay, now add hundreds. 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. Now we have 500, 3 tens and 1 ones. That is number 531. So 442 plus 89 is equal to 531. Okay, regrouping ones and tens. Okay, regrouping ones and tens.